I must say it's one of the coolest things I have seen yet. Looks like a hummingbird from afar, but it's not.